Yes, the program looks a little the young moment of the Mozart life when he was very young and he moved three times in Italy. During this travel, he meets a lot of Italian composers, and the idea is to present the music that he wrote for Italy. At the same time, music from the composer that he know in Italy, in Milano. So it's a sort of view in the late Baroque style, but still not classical. It's late Baroque Galante style, when he do absolutely the music like the Italian audience expect. He was a chameleon, it was incredible. So he know the manner to wrote music in Italy, and he do an incredible work with these three symphonias that we present. Especially in this repertoire, we don't need the conductor with baton. This music was composed and performed directing by the first violin. So in one way we reproduce what was at the Mozart time. In another way, I think it's very useful for this music and also for the musician to be conducted by a leader to the violin, because it looks more natural and less mechanical. I am extremely happy because the orchestra is a fantastic atmosphere. They are very professional, attentive, interesting, so it's definitively very good feeling, and I am extremely optimistic and positive for our concert together.